Episode 11 on Gran Turismo. Episode 10 got right now is sitting on over 100 views. Thank you guys for going and watching that video. We are going to do some more races with the 67 Chevy Nova at the... What is the track called again? I don't remember. At that 1 mile track. BB Raceway. This car is really fun to drive, so we're gonna do some of our races there. And yeah, can this video get 100 views? I doubt it, but surprise me. We're gonna look at something on the about the Veneno after this race, because I want to just see what different kind of paints are there, because I'm considering to buy the Veneno. Gonna cost me 3.6 mil, which is, oh my goodness, I don't know how I'm gonna get that money, but it's worth a shot, because that car looks cool. Anyway, let's get this first race on. Now this 650 coupe is gonna hold me up. How did this car get to my outside already? Oh yeah, we're switching cams. I don't want this cam. Oh, stink. Sorry to all the guys who just got bottlenecked up there. I was trying to switch cameras. And... it's a lot of hurry again in the lead. Oh, stink. Gaining on the left very quite a bit here. To his door. Oh my goodness. The LaFerrari spins out. So do I. We have company somewhere. I got trapped. By this thing. That lanes are just... Oh, Pete's sake. I'm gonna get to that poop. Oh, I've got to finish all the movie. I'm going to finish the movie. Dang it. Stupid. We're winning this race. I don't care if I take it. No, I'm gonna rip your lot. This guy, I wanna just. Let's spin him out. Dang it. Must be a win. What's behind me? Can't hurl. That answer isn't anywhere. We're here in the last Ferrari. But he gotta run. Oh, wait. I hit him. Is that an advantage or a disadvantage? I don't know. He's crushed. Here we go. He slows me down when I hit him. Oh, stink. Both of them. Oh, hey, that shift to third is just killer. And down to a third shift race side by side, he'd win every day of the week. Side by side. Look at the trap. And he got a big one. Couple of white ones in the wall. Brilliant. I gotta just dive it in there. He's gonna cross me. Oh no, I'm not. What a move. Attack the Jagger flag. Yes. Okay, that's cool. Got a win. See what options are there for the Nano. And then you go all the way here. Oh, there's three options. Okay, I don't want to see any of this. I just want to see studio scenes. if there's that. Oh, I would choose the red. Dang it. Oh, yes. I will love that car. Okay, we're gonna do another race. I don't know. I'm just gonna close my eyes and pick a track. Is there a variation? Oh, stick. Okay. Chevy Nova. No, I don't know what track I'm getting into. Until I open my eyes when the race is starting. So, I don't really know what I'm getting into. You guys will see what track and how long it's going to be and what's going on first. Before I do. Here we go. Oh. Oh, this is good. Okay, let's do this. This is my turn. I just take this turn out of the box. And then I just completely... Let's do this. Relapse. Oh, I just got turned by the veneno. Really bad. I'll bring this camera. God, he hit me. Why did he got his mom? Two to France. It's on my way the heck. Get out of the way, Lonzo. I'm gonna make a big comeback. Biggest farms. Hold. Stink, how did I make it through that? In one piece. That's another question. And how is a Mustang ahead of a Bugatti? Okay. Course, we and look at the Lafleur, he's not even winning. Oh, there's a Lancer in third place. The Lancer took me out. Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, that's my man Lafleur. I guess I deserve it. I gotta get to that Lancer and take him out. He's the one ruining my race in the first race. I'm gonna get to him. I'm gonna drive him off the track. This part of the track I actually pound like bank. Toots, toots, toots. What? No, it's Bombay behind. No. I'm blown. Final lap. Come on. I want to get to that Lancer. I'm here. I'm in the perfect spot. Get out. Boy. There he is, off in the ditch. Two. No, you're not passing me. I'm so lost this race. What is this blue mean? Oh, I'm done. Are you actually giving me a go? I'm driving this Nova to the limits. Dang it. I think it glitched me out. What? No. It glitched me out of the race. Wow, that's some... Oh no, it glitched me. Oh, you're kidding. I'm gonna finish dead last. No. That's some mad axe. What? That just happened. Is this game okay? What? No, what just actually happened? How did I finish last? That's so strange. Wow. That was strange. Anyway. Whatever. That's weird.